blame you and scared. We both felt it right from the start. So how did you get so sad? Why did you have to make me so mad? Now I'll never understand. Why did you think I would be alright living without your lie? Well, you didn't want to fight for all that. When did you stop? When did you stop? When did you stop thinking I was good? When you gave me a chance, I promised I'd be true to you. But I got bored with so lonely in this place. It's gotta be more to life. I'm going out of my mind, waiting for you to let me go. Why can't you see we are all more now? There's nothing to talk about. I found my easy way out, so just let me go. When did you stop thinking I was good enough to love?
We got some dance moves, so feel free to come and dance. This one's called Everyone Needs Love.
No.
keeping no time. Come on, darling, hold the line. Soul's getting loud. Be strong when you're around, moving in a trance. Get on up, come on, dance. Oh, we're perfect strangers. failure. All the lives have been replaced when we should have been saying aloud all the hurting and the hating. Can we make it last this time around? Dion, you are wrong. Can you build a rocket for me? Build a rocket for me. Dion, you are wrong. Can you build a rocket for me?
My baby J-pop project.
So, so gay. Yeah, and we, as Parker, we've only been playing together for about maybe 2 years now, and we recently were really lucky enough to go and play a really cool festival called Chill Out in Daylesford, and it's the kind of the biggest punk country pride festival in the country, so that was really cool. We're a part of a record label called Tomboy, and it's about elevating the voices of women, people of colour, and LGBTQIA plus people in our community. And so yeah, we're really proud to elevate voices, particularly in our industry, that's where those voices are not often heard. So thank you so much for coming to watch our set tonight.
Yes, thank you. And speaking of voices who often don't get heard, Grace is behind the scenes here doing these beautiful visuals. She's an amazing VJ and will be also performing here next weekend for the amazing event that we all pause when we try to say the name.
We missed you when we were touring, Grace. We want to take you next time.
Yes, we're taking you next time.
We got your visuals. Thank you so much.
You were doing that all on...
Where was just... the applause for Grace?
Yeah, where's the applause for Grace? Thank
you. Make your voice heard.
Thank you.
All right.
Back to the scheduled programming.
Yeah. This one I'm doing a shout out to our batteries in our ears. Please never get old. Batteries. This song's called Never Get Old.
Keeping up the appearances.
have a feeling one of your collaborators is in the room.
Charlie
actually produced a song in Grace's set earlier. Who was here and saw Grace cheer? Holy cow, that woman is a powerhouse. We've already organized to do multiple collaborations on all the songs. Yes. And also, Bailey Jackson, thank you so much. Especially for the big hype, like the whole hype man thing before. That was really cool. I've never had that before. So, thank you. It's going up low! Okay, we're stopping spots.
Back it up, girls.
This one's called Never Give Up.
Yeah, this song has a word in it that is Gambatte. Gambatte means to persevere, which I feel like I do a lot, especially when the battery's in my pack.
Have they run out again?
No.
Okay, good.
Thank you. Anyway, hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
泣いてる？
泣いてる。
どうしよっか。ちょっと疲れた。
Grace sounds pretty
actually. The good thing is not very many people in here know what the lyrics mean, so
it's all okay.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Everything's gonna be okay.
This is a beautiful song for
you. Thank you.
Solo project and now these girls are so much part of this band. They're also both amazing songwriters in their own right. Emma Anglesey here, who is like the queen of the shaker. Let's have a shout out for Emma.
Thank you.
Too kind. That's a bit, yeah, that's it. You got that.
Appreciate it.
Emma's gonna sing a song now that she wrote. It's called Brother. It's a really beautiful song.
I wrote this with Jack McLean.
Written with Jack McLean. Any Jack McLean fans out there?
Just want to give him a...
So who's that guy?
Just don't want to take all the credit.
Hey Dean, could you mute my mic for this song? Thank you.
Thanks for the sound, Dean. Nice job. Thanks for your patience. Been there.
disappeared somewhere, like out of space. Thank you. is unreleased. I'm getting there, I promise. But this song is particularly new. It's called Anthropocene, and it's not about love. It's about rage for how shit the situation is with the planet. So I hope that this can be like a really great cathartic anthem for people to dance to. And yeah, let me know what you think. It's still in progress, so give me some feedback on this song. Thank you so much, Simple Cider, for having us. And we've got Sad 1am coming up next with Scaniel. And there's just so much great music here tonight. So thanks. Thanks for coming out.
Children cry, I feel the cold, cold shame, and they will never ever know the pressure.
Thank you so much. Have an amazing night. We're Parker.
We are Parker.
Thanks.